Some may find this disturbing to watch, others may pass out, but I have now figured out the real sound of the meteor.